my security doesn't allow anybody to come inside, and they say I am not there. But when Mrs. Manikutty, a member of my church, came, they usually told her, Dr. Job is not here. But I was inside. By hearing her sound, I came forward. This is Manikutty. Come. And she said, I want to serve in your orphanage. I said, you are welcome. But I told, many people come, then they go back. So you come first and stay 1 week or 2 weeks. If you are happy, pleasant, then come. I don't want anybody to come and say finally bad words and go. So if you are satisfied by seeing all these children and their characteristics and everything, you come. So we both flew to Coimbatore, and we went back. She said, I will help your orphanage. She has donated 50 lakhs rupees. Can you give her a clap? I want to garland in your name.
Good morning to you all.
Good morning.
We want to thank our Lord Jesus Christ first. Thank you, Jesus, for giving this opportunity to be with you and stand in front of you. In His name, I am here. Because of He is there, so I am here. He gave me a vision for girl children. I was having two boys. And when one was 15 years old, then the second boy was born. I was expecting a girl child, both we, my and my husband. And baby boy was born, and after 4 months, Jesus took away from me. And the love and affection for the child, it was in my heart. I have to keep in my heart. I was working in a hospital as a nurse. In maternity, labor room, operation theater, every day so many children are born. When the first cry of the child heard in my ear, that is the happiest moment for me. It was very happiest. It was the gift of God, the cry, the life of our life. The first cry is the life. When the child don't cry, there is no life. And some mothers and fathers deliberately destroying their children because they are finding it girl child. I was very much worried then. I was very much fond of girl children. Then it was my dream. And God helped me to fulfill my dream through Dr. Job. He gave me this opportunity. And the money, I don't have any money. All is from my gift from my Heavenly Father. My Father gave me this money. And this belongs to Him only. I just keep the money. So I can share you. My Father told me to share it with. So I'm sharing it. Now credit goes to me. Every credit goes to my Heavenly Father and my Lord Jesus Christ. I have been blessed by Him only. So I want to take care of newborn girl children. And I want to upbring them because some children and women are underprivileged in our country. So I want to serve them till I can. So I want to be with you and your help. Because without your help and your prayers and with your good wishes, I cannot fulfill this dream. This is beyond my imagination. So please pray for me, help me, and I want to thank you, Dr. Job's family, giving this opportunity to be with him. It's a wonderful experience. In coming years, I feel it so that God will help us and He will lead us to this our good destination. Thank you. Thank you all of you.
She has invited her brother. Brother has come with his beautiful wife and beautiful daughter. She has one son.
I was against it because I was not knowing about this organization. But later on, when I came here and when I met Job Uncle, I am very happy and be a part of this team. And I assure everybody that I will be in this team forever. And thank you. Thank God to be here with you and giving my sister an opportunity to serve his children as a humble servant. Thank you.
Now his wife, please come forward.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
She's afraid. The mother of this institution, Dr. Mary Jo, will cut the ribbon.